Daddy left home when I was three. Didn't leave much to Ma and me. Just this guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him cause he ran near. But the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went to hang out soon. Well, he must have thought that was quite a joke. Got a lot of laughs from a lot of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some guy would giggle and I'd get red. Some guy would laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a poor nice soul. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July. Just hit time, my throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. An old saloon on a street of mud. Buried at the table, dealing stud. Sat the dirty mangy dog, the name Sue. Well, I hit him real hard right between the eyes. He went down, but to my surprise, he came up with a knife and cut off a piece of my hair. But I busted a chair right across his teeth. And we went crashing, heard me crashing through the wall and into the street. Kicking and gathering in the mud and the blood and the beer. Well, I tell you, I felt tough for a man, but I really can't remember when he kicked like a mill and he bit like a crocodile. He said, son, this world is rough. If a man's gonna make it, it's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. You fought one hell of a fight, and I know you laid me and you got the right. Spit in your eye, 'cause I'm the son of a gun.